commanding officer takes pleasure in presenting the certificate of meritorious performance to Information Systems Technician Seaman Maxwell B. Vargo. United States Navy, I commend you for your outstanding accomplishments while attending Information Systems Technician course at Information Warfare Training Command Corps Station. Demonstrate your superior ability, initiative, motivation by graduating the top of your class. Congratulations. Commanding officer takes pleasure in presenting a letter of appreciation to Information Systems Technician Seaman Brian E. Sanchez. You are assigned as class leader of entry level IT Bay School Class 21660, Information Warfare Training Command Corps Station. Your dedication to duty, attention to detail, and mature leadership were instrumental in the successful accomplishment of all day-to-day tasks, duties, as well as your assigned station. You displayed strong supervisory skills, which aided your instructor in maintaining classroom decorum and positive training atmosphere. I appreciate your willingness to give the extra effort. Thank you for a job well done. Keep charging. Information Systems Technician Seaman Kevin D. Bray. You were assigned as class leader of IT Bay School Class 650, Information Warfare Training Command Corps Station. Your dedication to duty, attention to detail, and mature leadership were instrumental in the successful accomplishment of day-to-day duties assigned to your class. You displayed strong supervisory skills, which aided your instructor in maintaining classroom decorum and positive training atmosphere. I appreciate your willingness to give the extra effort. Thank you for a job well done. Keep charging. ITSR Juliet Diaz. ITSR Evan Garcia.
Garcia is not here.
ITSA Blake Williams. This certificate is presented in recognition for successful completion of our 472 hours of instruction. ITSA Amanda Cho. This certificate is presented in recognition for successful completion. Congratulations. ITSA Jay Smith. ITSR Christopher Merrill, graduating with honor. ITSR Kevin Blair, graduating with honor. ITSA Noah Barrington. Graduating with honor. ITSN Emily Hagen. Graduating with honor. ITSA Savannah Davis. Graduating with honor. IT2 Andrew Gonzalez, graduating with honor. IT1 Tony Robertson, graduating with honor. ITSN Dylan Stoy, graduating with honor. Graduating with honor. ITSN Catherine Santana graduating with honors. ITSR Justin Lindquist graduating with honors.
The lizard capture.
ITSA Brandon Bueno graduating with honors. ITSN Brett Norton graduating with honors. ITSN Kevin Bray graduating with honors. ITSR Drew A. Hill. ITSA Mosley. ITSN Maxwell B. Vargo graduating with honors. ITSN Jacob J. Salstrand. ITSN Brian E. Sanchez. ITSA Gage H. Peary. ITSR Xavier K. Moore. ITSA Michael K. McHavey. ITSA Shara M. Johnson. ITSA Gabriel S. Holden. ITSA Cooper J. Hilbers. ITSN Mariah N. Winkins. ITSA Corey A. Fry. ITSN Xavier D. Dyke. ITSA Ayla N. Burra. ITSA Calvin C. ITSR Bailey D. Schreider. Graduating with honors. ITSN Lorenzo H. Pine, graduating with honors. ITSN Jason P. Menavoy. One more time. Menavoy, graduating with honors. ITSR Sean J. Richards, graduating with honors. ITSR Gilberto Robles. Graduating with honors. IT2 Justin O'Brady Bradley. Graduating with honors. IT ITSA Sophie R. Holmes. Ladies and gentlemen, classes 650 and 660.
Ruined your photo opportunities.
It's all right. Excuse me, lady. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Chief Renteo. I'm an IT. My stripes are. And welcome. And this is a graduating class, as you as well. And you should be very proud of yourselves. They've done well, and they truly represent us. You know, great day. Actually, made IT, right? And with one. Maybe the plan is so proud of you, we have to play that, but it's awesome. Never happened before, but you never know. But, you know, so 15 years ago, I was in your shoes, but granted, it was a great place where I was really cold and didn't really know much about IT, right? What we do or what's our significance. But in those times, it's a little different, and you know, your IT1, your instructors probably already told you some of our history, but we started out as RMs, merged with DPs, and then became IT. Then we had CTOs, and then we broke up again with CTNs, and now we have ITSs. But regardless of our history, right, we've dominated each and every Navy community there is. Maybe at sea, on air. Yeah, that's, I can see some of you have war pins already. Expeditionary, even special warfare. ITs are needed. ITs have the best rank in the Navy, right? And as I can see all of you, you are our future. You represent me, you represent IT1, the whole command. And I'm so glad to see that hey, I can retire, rest my laurels, because you guys have the ball. You represent us. Right? Booyah, ITs.
Booyah!
Okay. So, you know, normally we do it in a formal way. You know, I have a long speech, usually 15 minutes. But I was still there, cut it down, so I cut it down to 5. And now we do it here outside, and I didn't want to yell, right? So we got it down to 2-3 minutes. So I leave you with 3 charges. You know, like a challenge, so to say. You know, 3 habits that you should know to be successful. First one, be proactive. Right? Don't wait until things happen to you. Take charge. So be proactive. Don't be reactive. Reactive is just waiting things to happen. At that time, it's too late. Second one, you know, begin with an end in mind. That means set goals. Write down your goals, maybe a short term or long term. Write it down, tack it on the wall where you can see it every day. End of the month, look at it. See where you're at. Okay, you should always have goals, especially when you go to your ship or whichever where you're going to go. And lastly, you know, put the important things first. If I ask all of you what's most important to you, most of us will say family, myself, those are the most important things. But if I ask again, how much do you invest on family and on yourself? None of you would say, hey, what's most important to me is TV or cell phones. But guess what? Most of us spend our time watching TV and on our cell phone. So invest in yourself. If yourselves are more important, go to the gym. You know, find better nutrition. Take care of yourself. family's important to you, spend time with them, right? If you're out in the ship, it's kind of hard, but you know, you can still email. We're ITs, you control email. We do control, we have that privilege, okay? But those are three habits that I would like you to work with. Other than that, family, I'm pretty sure you're proud of your sailors, and I don't want to keep them up for you. So thank you for coming, we appreciate it. And good luck out there, represent us well.
Booyah, ITs.
Be on time, be on target, and never quit. Thank you, IT.
At times, your job is going to seem very insignificant. As IT, it's very easy to get brought behind the scene as if your job does not matter. As if it's just a clerical job, if it's just fixing a computer, fixing a comm stream. I can promise you it is way more than you can ever imagine. 30 seconds of not being on comms can make the difference of a warhead being dropped on the correct warhead or the wrong one. Our job is crucial and vital to the Navy, especially now more than ever. Yes?
Yes,
I do. Master Chief Payne, if he were here right now, I guarantee you he would be here telling you that the next theater of war is going to be in the South China Sea, where aggressions continue every day to get worse. And he'd probably be right. It may seem insignificant at times, but your job is one of, if not my opinion, the absolute most important job in the entire military today. Do not squander this opportunity that you are given. You all now have the knowledge to be excellent ITs, not only here, but in the civilian sector if you choose to. You all have continued to impress me throughout your entire time here, and I am most proud of you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
650-660. At ease. You're dismissed.